Now it's on again. There's a white plaque, a white square in the middle of the red.
That's going to be in the record. This is Dr. Milton's
assistant.
Our
photographer.
Executive photographer. Helping me. So I just cleaned up the end one end quickly just to brush up, just to open up the dirt a bit before I do the washing. And now my water is warm. Up boys. I just put a bit of detergent, boiling water, in the jar. And dip in the dirty parts as much as I could. Shake it upside down.
Up and down.
Up and down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Shake up and down. And now you can see it's a bit, still a bit dirty. This is the first water.
Take it out again and just show them how it's a bit dirty on the tip. Yeah, yeah.
But actually, this dirty, if you dry it out and brush it again,
it'll come out.
Just before you spin, it will be okay. It'll come out quite easy. Now you can see the water quite dirty. This water, this amount of water, maybe you can do 3 to 4 buns.
Has it got to be boiling or not each time?
It has to be boiling water. And now it's, I think I have enough of this water. I change, get the new water. This time, doesn't have to be too hot. So I have half of the water, half the cold water. A bit of detergent again, and half of boiling water. And I can feel it. I can feel water, not so hot. And I put the wool in. Now, this is a trick. You can use your finger or any of your
fork
or comb that you have. Just drag the end off like that in the water. See, it's now cleaner and the water getting clear compared to the first one. And this step, I will just soak it until the water getting cooler than this. Now you can see I can feel the water is not so hot to me. And I, if it's too dirty like that, I just put the finger through it. See? And this almost ready for you to dye or dry them before spinning straight away, or dye them in as it wet, straight color them as well.
Come out very clean, doesn't it?
Now you finish.
Ring it over here.
Now I will do my third or fourth one. Just with only cold water now. You don't have to be hot water or soapy water anymore.
This is the third wash now.
Yeah, just rinse them with
cold water.
With no soap.
No soap,
and no hot water. And then you can play with the wool. It will not get well.
Did the second rinse have detergent in it?
Yes, it got the second rinse had detergent in it and warm water. And now the third one.
Cold water.
And I think everyone, I'm happy with the result of this one. But anyway, remember that each wool will be different. So if you need to do it with hot water again, You can start to let it, if you want to do it again, have to let this the wool dry out and start the first step again. Otherwise, you get the wool get felt.
Tangled up. Mm.
That's it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.